Good afternoon, everyone. Thanks for joining us. Former First Lady Christy Vilsack says she is moving to Ames and the new 4th Congressional District.
Vilsack is exploring the option to take on Congressman Steve King in 2012. Angie Hunt has more on Vilsack's decision to consider running for office. Angie?
Well, Cynthia, Christy Vilsack released a statement today saying that it is important to listen to the issues that Iowans want addressed in Congress, and so she's asking for their input before making any decision. Former First Lady Christy Vilsack launched this website as a way to reach out to Iowans while exploring the idea to run for Congress.
Get their advice, get their ideas, talk about issues in order to prepare for a potential race.
Jeff Link, an advisor for Tom Vilsack's presidential campaign, says Christy Vilsack will be very deliberate in making this decision. Political analysts say Christy Vilsack will be the first candidate with the name recognition and fundraising ability to challenge incumbent Steve King.
It's going to be, I think, a very interesting and tough and tight race.
Iowa State political science professor Stefan Schmidt says the challenge for Christy Vilsack will be the same as every other woman that's run for office in Iowa.
Women have had a hard time in Iowa, partly because of the same reasons that she might have a good message for that district, and that's older voters don't like to vote for women.
And Schmidt says to take on an opponent like Steve King means that Vilsack will have to be aggressive in her campaign.
Politics is like hockey. If you don't like slamming your opponents into the glass and occasionally, you know, hitting them with the stick, then you can go play croquet.
As for King, speaking at a town hall meeting in northwest Iowa, he had this to say when asked about Vilsack's announcement.
Well, I don't know that there's any announcement that's made on her part, and so I guess I would say that your personal affection for me would probably preclude such a race, although the rumors are getting stronger.
Professor Stefan Schmidt says the fact that Vilsack is moving to Ames makes this a done deal, in his opinion. He expects there will be a lot of money poured into this race, as well as a lot of national attention.
And Angie, it's already getting a lot of national attention, right?
Yeah, you know, she hasn't even really made a formal decision here. This was just an announcement today, and already the National Republican Congressional Committee issued a statement today. They're already trying to paint Christy Vilsack as a liberal Democrat who is going to support big government and big spending. So you can expect it's only going to escalate from here.
Angie Hunt starting things off for us tonight. Thanks, Angie.